Sir, Madhivanan sir, you make a recording.
Yeah, yeah, fine, fine.
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
I've already honored our Shastri sir. So today we are here to discuss about our committee, and also we would like to introduce each other. And we are here to discuss about our Leadership Institute, and also its courses that we offer and curriculum we are planning to give to new our leadership. I'm sure this institute will definitely help us to increase our membership, as well as to enhance knowledge and skills of our upcoming leaders too. So before we going to start our this committee discussion, I would like to request our BT Rajasar for blessings and also highlight the program of this our today's Zoom meeting, sir. BT Rajasar?
సార్ మీరు అన్మ్యూట్ చేసుకోండి సార్
ఎస్ సార్ ఎస్ సార్
ఎస్
థ్యాంక్ యూ బిజు భద్రాచార్య అవర్ డైనమిక్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ కమిటీ చైర్మన్ ఫర్ లీడర్షిప్ అండ్ అవర్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ వైస్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ మధువానంద్ జీ అండ్ శాస్త్రి అండ్ అవర్ లీడర్ రాజేశ్వరరావు and Rupendra and I think Vivek Mool
yes Vivek Mool
yes sir. Good evening to all of you, as of course our good friend Senthil Kumar also here, he is also a dynamic leader. Actually this Leadership Institute we thought of starting last year, but we could not do because concentrating on so many aspects. Now our priority is the leadership. Luckily our good leader Biju Bhadracharya joined with us, so he wanted to take leadership at the international level in leadership development. Leadership development is very important for the growth of our organization. We have to give good leaders. Once we have good leaders, automatically service activities will come, membership will come, and expansion will come, everything will come, and performance will improve. And we have to produce a lot of leaders to our organization to take up leadership in future. That is why we decided to have a Leadership Institute for our international. Of course earlier also we conducted so many programs. We are regularly conducting training programs for the governors and vice governors at the multiple level and the international level. We also conducted training programs for the trainers, and we conducted junior leadership training programs. Of course at district level, PhD training programs, RCZC training programs, all the things we are continuously training the leaders in their respect to on the basis of their positions. But now the Leadership Institute, my idea is, of course you can share your things, we have to conduct like a academy or educational institution. We should have diplomas, degree and PG courses in the leadership. Once we conduct training programs and give literature and conduct some examinations, maybe in training programs, and judge their knowledge, then we give diploma, degree or PC for our leaders itself. I think then so many leaders will participate. Maybe suppose we have a degree program, we give training, maybe communication skills, or leadership skills, motivational skills, or delegation of authority, like that. We have to specify the syllabus and conduct various classes on the basis of their attendance to the classes, on the basis of interviews with the leaders, on the basis of any examination system, we have to give diploma, same thing, diploma, degree and PhD. For this, we have to develop a curriculum. So any member can take up this course. Then people will study. This leadership training program, if you give properly, this will be useful in their personal life also. Suppose if you have taken PG program means you should be expert in all this sub leadership. So any member also will like to join our leadership institute. This is the idea I have from the beginning. I think you also can think about this. We need not have physical meetings. We can conduct regularly Zoom meetings also for the Leadership Training Institute, because we have members all over the world, and we can conduct online examinations also, and we can see their performance in the Zoom itself. We can have faculty not only from alliance leaders, we can have faculty from the universities or JCs. So many leaders are there. We can take them as a faculty in our leadership institute. Most of the things will be, we can, because physically is very expensive. Of course, sometimes final programs we can conduct physically also. But most of the program, basically we have to conduct all the programs to Zoom. Ultimately, we can conduct a physical program by giving the awards or giving results of their achievements. We can do. For this, I suggest our senior leaders here, Shastri and Biju, and other leaders here, maybe Upendra, he told me they are also very good in this, and Senthil Kumar. So we have to select people from different areas, and we have to design this syllabus, first of all. That is the idea I have. So let us know from other leaders also. Thank you, Biju Bhadracharya, for giving the nice opportunity of saying my ideas.
Thank you, very respected our past international president, Bidhi Raju sir, for informing details about our leadership institute. And we are really very grateful that we are in the committee and we are working as a team with you. And hopefully your dream will be come true very soon, that we all are enthusiastic. We are looking eagerly to materialize it. So I would like to request our third vice international president to please give us some your beautiful suggestions regarding the institute. Sir, Madhivalan, sir.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you, Biju Bhadracharya. Biju Bhadracharya, our president, and our colleagues. We all of you.
Madhivanji, you set your mic, it is not, voice is not clear.
Madhivanji, your voice is not clear. Your voice is not clear.
Oh, I see. But the audio now system is on, sir, in my...
Now it's okay. Now it's okay.
Now it's okay?
Now it's okay, sir. Please carry on.
Yes. Respected Presiding Officer Biju Bhadracharya, and our immediate past Indian President Biju Raju sir, and our my guys, good evening to all of you. Since our leader B.P. Raju had explained everything in detail regarding the working and functioning of the Leadership Institute, the proposed institute, I'm having no other suggestions. Let other leaders can pour their suggestions, sir. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you, our respected third Vice International President Madhivanan, sir. Now, floor is open. Let's discuss about our you know, as said by Arbiti Raju sir, let's talk about first about our institute.
You asked Shastri also, sir. Shastri.
Yes, sir. So many okay, sir. Yeah. Shastri and Shastri. And Shastri sir, would you please say a few words to us?
Yes. Yes, respected presiding officer of today's meeting, Biju Bhadracharyaji, and chief guest of this occasion, our past international president, Tirupati Rajuji, and third vice international president, Madhivananji, and all the good, my good friends, Ayush Raji, Senthilji, and all others who are attending this meeting, including Rupendraji, and I think
Vivek.
Sajid?
Vivek.
Ah, yeah, Vivek ji. Yes, sir. So the idea of setting up the institute is excellent one, which was suggested by none other than our Raju ji. In fact, he was since last year he was having this idea to establish this institute during his presidency only, but somehow it could not be done. But anyway, this by keeping view of the long term strategy of developing the successful leadership in our alliance organization, this idea, this establishment, the establishing the training institute would be will go a long way in strengthening our organization. And personally, I will contribute to the best of my ability to this institute. And secondly, having attended so many training programs under the aegis of alliance organization, like training of the trainers, and was a chairman for the DGVDG's training program for the past three international conventions. I would like to share that importance of the training is immense, and all our leaders have to be equipped with proper knowledge in terms of the proceedings and the protocol of our organization, right from conducting the meeting to attending the international convention. So this is an important aspect. So to start with, to start the international training institute of our organization, I think it's better to start with a diploma course in leadership. So which will cover all aspects of our leadership theoretically as well as practically. So in that leadership diploma, we can have 6 to 7 subjects which will have which will cover all the subjects related to leadership program, leadership, as well as the communication aspect, which is a very essential ingredient for leadership. Not only that, we need to have some subjects like psychology to be incorporated in that training program. As our Rajuji told, we can invite the faculty from our own fraternity and as well as the faculty from outside. I think to start, we better to start with a diploma program. Later on, we can go for a degree program, yes, or a PG program, or any other further, we can go for research PhD also. So my idea would be to get necessary permissions from the institutions which will allow us to run this diploma courses or degree courses or any other PG courses. I think Rajuji is well aware of the rules and regulations in obtaining permissions for the educational institutions, because he's already running an educational institute. So with his guidance, we can proceed further. So this will be my ideas, and I'm ready to contribute to the best of my ability for this institute. And I thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Long live our NEC.
Thank you, Shastri sir, for valuable suggestions. I agree with you. We start with a diploma course, and definitely we have to incorporate our alliance fundamental as well as leadership topics in this our diploma course. That's why we are here to discuss about these things. You know, I'm really grateful to you that you are experienced trainers, and also as well as you have organized so many trainings. And you are really your assets for, I think, our organizations. Yes. So it's valuable things that you have found it. And thank you very much. I will now request our Rupendra sir, who is also a very experienced trainer, as well as he's a very good communicator also. I would like to request any Rupendra sir for a few words.
My sound is muted.
Yes.
So, thank you so much, presiding officer, respected Ali Biju Bajansare. And I'm totally new to this organization. So I may, if I committed some mistakes, I apologize for it. And respected all dignitaries, especially Pasi International Director, I think it's Tirupati Raju. Yeah, I'm sorry if I pronounced wrongly. Shastri ji and Rajeshwar Rai ji and Mati Vana, yes, Mati Vana, I think. And Santi Kumar, regarding this leadership institute, I'm so glad to know about our plan. So in my experience, I can't count, especially in my part of my commitment, since last 20 years, I'm especially working in these training programs, especially facilitating and coaching, counseling. So I can contribute on designing some leadership training programs and facilitation also, as well as developing some curriculum also. So I can contribute in that part. So first of all, I need to learn a lot of things about, especially this alliance, okay? Thank you.
Thank you very much for giving us valuable suggestion, Rupendra sir. And you are also an asset for us because you are also a vast knowledge of leadership training. You are also a coacher and also a trainer in many fields. He's also a trainer for one such a beautiful, you know, research center, which actually gives us so many things there. And thank you. And I would also like to request Santi Kumar sir, please give your thought about our Leadership Institute.
Yes, good evening to all leaders. So good evening, Rajuji, Madhivanan sir. It's a pleasure to be in this group to establish this institution to take the next level. This is a very good maybe initiative done by our Tirupati Raj sir. So as well said, this maybe my other leaders they said and Madhivanan sir said, this because for all the any organization development or to bringing the new people, education is the first to reach that all the what is the peak levels. So in that way, this is a very good and wonderful initiative. But so in this, there is we have and started the for that which course we have to go start that and all we have to make it with the core committee will work for that and forming and non-technical, because there is a different verticals are there. our people have the different vertical experiences, and they have the wide practical and theoretical knowledge. So that to be utilized in the institution to make this all the diploma or maybe any value-added courses or maybe certification courses, that and all we can make it. So I have in the education industry almost, I worked for more than 10 years and traveled pan-India, all the recognized university, including Delhi University and Singapore Nanyang University and Singapore National University. So almost this 10 years gave me a very wonderful experience, because I involved in the various committee like AACTI, that was, and then National Board of Accreditation, NIA University, and NIRF. So almost all the education sector, not only in the engineering field, apart from the medical, paramedical, school, and polytechnics, ocean science, in all the areas, what is the certification level, how we can able to take to the next. So this all the areas I involved, and I had a very good that experiences. And due to my 25 years of experience in the IT industry, my career started the mechanical engineering, and I worked a few years in the Dubai, and after I came back and temporarily, there is a turning point in Dubai, because there only I came to know this IT is going to roll another 20 years. So I came back to Chennai, I started learning, and I made my all the knowledge and improved my skills theoretically and practically, involved in all the projects. This an IT industry itself, almost 20 years I served in the software development and IT infrastructure. And apart from, there is the special leadership program, and then the Six Sigma and the Black Belt certified guy, I am giving a training for the various professionals in the different level, like a white belt, yellow, green, and the black, because this is all very important for the any industry people, not only it is the core industry. And this course is learning by any people, like a doctor, advocates, because it's very, very important to learn, and particularly the various techniques you can easily understand. Even I recommend our people to learn that. I recommend to our students, our son or daughter, this is a very much unique, and make them the confidence to go for the next level. That is the one I want to tell. And apart from the leadership programs, I travel the various countries, various industries. I gave in the leadership programs awareness and technical program awareness. And this and all we did. And another specialty, I am the cyber security expert person. I recently framed ISMS, that is a course also. And cyber security course syllabus framed by us, we gave to the various university in Chennai to implement in the university. So there, based on the recommendation, we did that part also. So this and all why I am telling, this is we can put it all this in our institute to make unique and make a practical oriented, instead of the theoretical, make a practical oriented, at least a 50-50% or maybe a 60-40-60% like that. Today, this is the lagging, the people, they don't have the knowledge to work, and they don't understand what the industry needs, and they're not ready to solve the industrial, industrial gap and industrial problems. If you solve the industrial problem, you will definitely be employed. That is sure. You can select your company to go and work it out. So that is why in my career, almost this 25 years, almost 2,000 to 3,000 students I guided in the various level.
Sendra Kumar. See, now our discussion is how to run the, suppose we decided, as Shastri told, diploma course. Our discussion will be limited to this course only, not other aspects.
Yeah. Okay. No, that's why.
What syllabus? No, we have to discuss what curriculum should be there in our diploma, what are the subjects we have to cover, what type of training we have to give, that let us limit to that.
Okay. So now industry needs the cyber security related courses. That is a very important one now. And even we can make it some Six Sigma certifications or maybe a diploma courses. That is essential today. And IT InfoSec, that is a separate department developed, and IT audit. So these are the area is a forthcoming demandable courses. We can work it out on that.
So we don't go for other courses, sir. We want to develop our leaders, update about the leadership and running the organization. And we have to improve their performance with relevant to our. We are not going to outside people. This leadership certificate is only for our leaders.
Okay. Then we can give the combination of maybe a leadership program with the technical technology. So that gives more value.
You can design. Sir, you, Sandra Kumar, you can design what type of computer techniques?
Okay.
Suppose operating Zoom, operating Mail, operating WhatsApp. Leaders, what extent they can use the techniques using various instruments, tools in presenting skills, and about our YouTube and our all this information. Technically, we have to train them.
Okay.
How to subscribe for our Facebook, like that, relevant to our members. You can You can design a subject. Maybe it may be 10 hours or 5 hours or 6 hours in a diploma. If you design a curriculum, because you are expert in computerized, similarly Shastri will prepare maybe leadership, or Rupendra will prepare on communication, somebody will prepare on motivation. Like that, we gather the information and we design the curriculum for this certification course or diploma course.
Okay, great.
Okay, sir.
Sure. So, if there is any, you are having the plan to give this, like the certification training to the maybe their son or daughter, like that, or maybe only for the
leaders? No, it is now, first of all, we concentrate for our leaders.
Okay.
Next level, and one by one, we have to increase. Next levels tomorrow, suppose if we like it is good, then we can give to institutional students, we can give training and give certificates. That is the next level. First, we let us limit to our alliance members. At a time, we cannot take all the things.
Okay, we will start with this with a simple manner. We will make it next level. So I can able to contribute in the maybe a designing of that, and we can start moving up to the next question, the next level. So this is with the help of all our team, we can do that. Thank you, sir. This is I want to convey. And any new maybe ideas we can discuss in the forum.
Meantime, meeting. Sir, you be in touch with Biju Bhadracharya.
Oh.
And you tell how many hours is required in a certificate course.
Okay.
In each hour, what is the subject you are going to cover on technology, which is relevant to our leadership in the alliance.
Okay.
So 10 classes or 5 classes or 15 classes and subject, you have to design the curriculum, technology needed for running the organization, for developing the leadership.
Okay.
Because so many people, they don't know how to subscribe even to YouTube channel. That we have to give practical training and make them. Suppose if we give a certificate, you should know everything. We should conduct theory program, we should conduct a practical program. Similar leadership, a motivation, or delegation. Like that, on every subject, we have to prepare curriculum. Some faculty will be there, you will prepare, and we'll give lectures, and we will ask them to show the demonstrations. After seeing certain demonstrations, once we satisfy that he is efficient, he reached whatever marks we fixed, once he reached, then we'll give the diploma. That is the idea. Okay. Just like, for this, we need not take any, for this social organization, for our leadership, we need not take any
permissions from any university or anything, not necessary.
Okay.
Even MBA, private organizations, so many organizations giving MBA, and they don't, they say simply, we are not affiliated to any authority. We'll give this MBA, that's all. Because now so many institutions in Delhi and other areas, they're running MBA courses without affiliation to any university or any ASD they're running. They are clearly will tell in the certificate also, it is not affiliated to anything. But that training, whatever the training they are giving, it is very good. That is why people are joining, even though it is not affiliated or registered by anybody.
So that, no problem. Now, as Shastri told, that is a good idea. But let us concentrate on diploma.
Sir, sorry to interrupt you. These autonomous organizations can award diplomas and postgraduate diplomas.
Yes,
not, they cannot award bachelor degrees or master's degrees. Even IIM will not give master's degree. They will give only in PG diploma in management.
Diplomas. Diplomas, you need not take any permission.
Yeah. PG diploma in management. IIMs will give and this XLRI.
Sir, now in India, so many regulations is there.
Yes.
Suppose Switzerland or Paris and USA, forming a university is very easy.
Sir.
And so many foreign universities, foreign institutions, they are opening branches entire world.
In India, yes, in India.
Just like small business, they start there.
Yes,
and all. So that we see later. Now we'll give the diploma.
Yes, sir.
For diploma, I think I suggest Biju Bajracharya to design. What are the areas we have to give training? Suppose you take motivation, one subject. Delegation,
yes.
One subject. The leadership qualities, totally one subject. Communication, one subject. Like that, we prepare 10-15 subjects. And on each subject, we'll give 4 classes, 5 classes, or 10 classes. We fix some classes. We conduct through Zoom. They have to attend. If they want to, unless they attend the classes, we will not give the diploma first. After that, these theory classes, we give. And practical class also, they have to speak. We see how they are presenting, how they are knowing. And depend upon their presentation, we'll fix marks also. Then ultimately, we'll give success. Suppose we have 10 papers, we fix some criteria in giving. Suppose you pass in 5 papers or 4 papers or 3 papers. If you pass in 12 papers, then we'll give him a diploma.
Thank you, Shanti Kumar, sir, for your nice suggestions. And we are very happy that you are from the education sector and you are also affiliated in many international organizations. Your suggestion is highly appreciable. And yes, we are definitely looking forward to working with you. As you sir said, you know, we are only talking about diploma courses now. But, you know, definitely we can attract our upcoming leaders by giving them the diploma courses, because we need not to take permission from I think governor, no?
Yes, sir.
Government. So I think it will be easy for us to proceed for diploma courses. And also, I think we should have at least 2 manuals. One is instructor manuals and one is participant. So I request all of you to please, whenever you design the course, please keep in mind that you have to design 2 manuals. One is for teachers, that is an instructor manual, and one is for participants, that is participants manual. So I think we should have one criteria also for our members, you know, like for joint chairperson, I think it is a diploma course is suitable.
Yes, yes, yes.
Because I know before new for new members, I think
sir, we motivate all the zone chairmen, regional chairmen, governors, everybody to pass this diploma.
Yes, definitely.
We insist them to join in these courses, and whoever pass, they will get the diploma. Like that, we'll give diplomas to all of first hour leaders.
And one more,
you have to design, sir. You have to design.
Yes, you will definitely design, because I know Rupendra sir is also there, Shanti Kumar sir is there, Shastri sir is there. You know, they are expert in this field, and
Sure
that they will give us good knowledge. And
let us discuss in the WhatsApp group, sir. You present.
Yes, I couldn't, sir. I couldn't, incorporate our Rupendra sir and Vivek sir in this group.
Because you can add them. You can add them also, no problem. And okay. Other leaders also, sir. Let us have this leadership institute leaders meeting every 15 days or 20 days.
Yeah, sure.
Like this event. Meantime, you prepare and put in the WhatsApp, and we will know the feedback, and slowly we'll change. And within 1 or 2 months, we can come with the full-fledged this thing. Before international convention, yeah, we will come with the full-fledged one.
And as soon as it's COVID is over, now we should have one physical training also. Physical training is most important.
Yes, we'll have it, sir.
Yeah, because I know. I've seen in a line stop, 3 nights, 4 days, residential training is much more effective than.
Certainly. First, we'll conduct this type. So, before all these meetings and all, we can conduct lastly 1 or 2 days program, we can have a physical meeting programs.
Yes, sir.
Area wise, we can Nepal, we can conduct India, South India, we can conduct North India, we can conduct.
Yeah, we can charge a nominal, because I know
the nominal charge we can
charge. There are very few parts. Yes. If you charge, nominal, and we give residential to them, and well, with lodging, footing, that will be much more effective, because we have to create some, dhangama also for this.
Rupendra ji, let us hear other leaders also.
Yes. I would like to request our district governor, Rajeshwar Rao, sir, please give your thought about this leadership institute, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Dear ally, Biju Vajracharya, International Committee Chairperson, my mentor, our B.T. Rajugaru, immediate international past president, our dignitaries. So it is time for 8 o'clock. So we have to, we have a lot of discussions on the Leadership Institute. Actually, we require the leadership leaders in our organization, because they are the pioneers and the motivators who are the people to make the other members to reach our goal. So we have to redefine their leadership qualities in a systematic way to make powerful leaders. We need leaders. So one leader is enough to motivate all the group members. So in this, we have to conduct some, prepare some syllabus. And what is the duration of that course? Whether it is 3 months course, 1 month course, and we have to conduct the mode of conducting this training programs on Zoom or physically. At the same time, we have to select the powerful faculty members in our organization. Also, if necessary, we have to go for the institutes, so that the way they explain and inculcate the syllabus and the subject to our members, so that they will become powerful and dedicated leaders. And in this also, as our Tirupati Raju is telling, skill development is necessary, and at the same time, communication. Any leader, you should have communication qualities. So without that, the purpose of the leadership will not be reached. At the same time, we have to conduct in a calendar way. So let us go for a calendar date. So every month we will conduct this meeting, because we have started now. Every month we have to conduct this meeting in a first week or last week, like that, so that people will be prepared for that meeting. So that is my suggestion, sir. So every month we have to conduct this meeting. This is the most important thing. And as my friend DBG Sastri suggested, let us go for a diploma and a certificate course like that. Starting from the club president, zone chairman, regional chairman, governor, district governor, and other officers. So this is most welcoming feature, sir. I congratulate the our international leaders for this idea and motivating the people through you, sir. So Bhattacharya, sir. So this is my suggestion. I'm very, very happy, because actually I was invited our Tirupati Raju Garu to join this meeting. So that's why I could learn so many things. I'm also an MBA with marketing management. At the same time, I was the general manager for administration also in a government organization. Quite a long time. So thank you all for this meeting. and new ideas are floating up. So very good. So we'll be, I'll be part and parcel of this leadership training programs. So thank you, sir. Thank you all.
Thank you very much, this is Governor Rajesh Rao, sir. I'm very happy that you are also past administrator of our government officer. And your valuable suggestion is highly appreciable. And also, we'd like to request you to, one more suggestion, sir, Vidhi Raj, sir. I think, you know, the government will choose candidates and you will recommend to our institute. That will be more, you know, useful to us because they know the potential leaders in future.
Yes, I will give some more. I will add. Already I added some leaders in this group.
Okay.
Now, once we'll discuss, now we'll add. We'll discuss the other members.
Okay, sir. Okay.
I think we can add Rupra, sir. Alam Rupra.
Alam Rupra already we added, I think.
Yes.
Okay. I would like to request our Vivek Moolji for your valuation suggestions. Vivek, sir.
Thank you so much, Biju sir. I'd like to thank all the alliance leaders for giving me the opportunity to be the part of this program. I really appreciate all the alliance leaders to have one curriculum for diploma or certification level. It's really appreciable work because with that certification, we can enhance our leadership. So in my end, whatever needed to be a part of this curriculum, I'm ready to be a part of that. I'm ready to help Rupak sir, Biju sir in my end. And I would like to thank all the alliance leaders for taking the opportunity, taking the time to make this curriculum. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Vivek sir. He's also expert in the IT. He has been using Zoom since Zoom is introduced in Nepal. So really happy to be part of your team, Vivek sir.
Yes.
This is our first meeting, so I'm really very grateful to you, all of you.
Yes.
And it's our almost 8 o'clock. And Raj sir, would like to say in the conclusion remarks.
Yes, thank you, Biju sir. At least our few leaders have discussed today some idea. I think we can meet again after 10 days or something. Meantime, let us, you can prepare broad curriculum. What are the subjects and how many hours? And what is the theoretical one lecture hours? What is the practical sessions? So let us plan. And for each subject, I think you can give to some faculties like Sastri and all to prepare the subject. Broad structure, at least if you prepare, then the faculties, they prepare the material. I think within 10 days, can we sit again within 10 days?
Yes, sure, sure, sir.
Yes. You can fix the date, sir. Any day, you be in touch with our Vice President Mathivanan.
Yes, sir.
You can organize the meetings and you can communicate to all the leaders. Easily, okay. You can motivate.
Sir, Raju sir, one thing, yes. Sir, I want to say. First, let us, the course is a diploma course that is decided, sir.
Yes, sir.
And now we have to decide the duration of the course as suggested by the Raju Roji. Second point. And third point is the subjects. What are the subjects we need to cover in this diploma program? That has to be decided.
Sir, lastly, as you said, 2 days physical meeting will be there.
Yeah.
That will be there. Before that, Zoom meetings, 7 hours or 8 hours, something, we conduct practical sessions also. Practical sessions and theoretical sessions. Lastly, we'll conduct 2 days physical meeting.
Yes, sir. That will be there, sir. But we have to decide the subjects. First of all, the subjects. And then we can go for the curriculum of that those
subjects. Right. Subjects. First, what are the subjects also you have to decide?
Yes.
So yourself and Biju, you can prepare and take other later assistants. And if necessary, within a few days, we can sit. First of all, let us write and discuss.
Yes, sir.
Suppose you suggest some subjects. Then members may add something. First of all, I think Biju can prepare that. What are the subjects he can give?
No, sir. What my request would be to all the leaders, to just do some homework and before coming to the next meeting.
Yes, yes. That's what I'm telling.
With suggestions regarding the subjects. What are the subjects to be incorporated in this diploma program? So that we can later on we can work out on the curriculum and the syllabus, the topics to be covered. That is a individual part.
Sir, you can include public speaking.
Sir.
Yeah, public speaking is one of the most important. Motivation, people love to take that course.
Motivation, delegation.
Yeah, diversity.
Like this, you can prepare some subjects.
Yeah.
But, whatever sir, maybe, if you go through the leadership.
But we do is we discuss in our group chat also.
Mm.
Yes. Yeah, what's
in group chat also, you can put, once we put any member, they like, they add some more subjects there.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
First we have to, as told by Sastri, first we have to fix the subjects. Maybe 10 subjects or 5 subjects, whatever maybe. We have to fix. And protocol.
Yes.
See, protocol also we can include. And indoctrination, you can include something about the organization. Indoctrination, you can include. Indoctrination should be there. Protocol should be there. These two also should be there.
Yes, sir. We'll share our ideas in WhatsApp group.
Yeah, we will share
the subjects.
Then and mainly, we have to give practical things. Theory, we give general lectures. People will get bored.
Yes, sir.
And we have to make compulsory to attend our Zoom meetings.
Yes.
And they have to make, after attending some classes like this, then we have to make a physical training program. And then we conduct a physical training program. Then we will give you the diplomas.
Wherein they will also...
they also enjoy.
Enjoy, yes.
No problem.
Yes, sir. That's a wonderful idea.
Yes.
Now, any suggestion from other leaders?
Sir, I think Madhivananji...
Can I add something?
Yes, yes.
So the idea of physical training program is very good. We can also conduct some practical example through this Zoom virtual training program also. So we can assign some exercises.
Yes.
That he or she can do himself or herself in their workplace or professional life or personal life. So it's, we can design in both way. Zoom is very, in these days, Zoom is very practical for now also. So for the short time, we can also conduct some physical program also. So we should think in both way, I think. So we are conducting a series of program in Zoom, it's a virtual program also, training programs there. Yeah. So we should be very clear on our objectives and outcomes.
Yes.
So what we are producing, what result we are getting. So we should be very specific on that sector. And so also we should be very clear on the timeline also.
Yes.
So it depends on that we can include some contents. So leadership is the very fake.
First of all, let us fix subjects. Then we can fix time and everything.
This is also a good idea.
Yes. Then we'll fix time. What are the subjects we cover? What type of training, physical training? And because nowadays the Zoom facility, everybody habituated now.
Yeah.
So they need not waste much time. Suppose Saturdays, Sundays, or working day, 1 or 2 days a day. It is not a problem. They have to attend 1 week classes continuously.
Yeah.
They will attend. And we have attendance, everything. Yeah. They have to sit in the Zoom and they have to listen. All the things. And we can ask them to speak through Zoom.
Yeah.
And we can correct through Zoom.
Yeah.
Hmm. Nowadays, most of the businesses also, they are doing through Zoom only.
Yeah.
Suppose now, Nepal, you are there. We are here. He's Chennai. He's Hyderabad. Chennai. So all people easily, within 1 hour, we gathered here.
Yeah. So,
suppose for this purpose, we want to meet, we have to spend a lot of money and a lot of time and planning.
Yeah.
That is the advantage of Zoom meeting today, nowadays.
Yeah, of course.
Mm.
So, we can also conduct some physical exercise throughout this Zoom also. Yes, a team
building exercise. What we do, now we design. Yeah. Suppose physically all people, suppose Nepal is there, they may not come, they cannot come India.
Yeah.
So what we do, we try to conduct some physical training program before international convention. Or we can conduct area-wise also, Nepal separate, North India separate, South India separate, East India separate, West India separate. Like that, we can divide zones and conduct physical training programs in those areas.
Yeah.
This is also good idea, sir. Because of COVID, you know, it's very difficult to travel from.
So we can conduct physically, locally.
Yeah.
That also we can do.
Last time we had conducted physically, sir, here.
Because now the faculty, suppose you are in Nepal, Indian people, they feel happy because they know regularly Tirupati Raju. If Biju Bhadraj speak now, they feel happy.
Yeah.
So Nepal people, Biju means everybody, they speak, they know. But we come there, Sastri will come there, and they feel happy in the faculty from India, Sastri speaking like that. Through Zoom, 60-70% we can conduct through Zoom. And lastly, we can have a physical meeting.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good idea.
Sir, Madhivanan sir wants to say something.
Yes, sir, Madhivanan ji.
Sastri, thank you.
Yes, yes. Madhivanan, you have to take lead in this leadership institute.
Yes, certainly, sir.
Be regularly in touch with Biju Bhadracharya.
Okay.
For this programs. So yes, let us start talking through WhatsApp group, the leadership group. We can discuss. Actually, for 6 people, we can do chat also.
Yes.
We can do video chat also in WhatsApp. Nowadays, up to 6 people, we can chat.
Yeah.
That is also.
Yes, sir. That we can do, sir.
We can encourage our upcoming leaders by saying that this is the first batch of Leadership Institute Diploma Group. So that they are more.
Once we decide our program and the curriculum, then we ask them to give the registrations from
Definitely, sir. We will have syllabus first. Then
and we can all attend and internationally we can not conduct area wise we can conduct.
Yes. Madhavan sir, would you like to say a few words?
No. Okay.
Okay.
This thing we can organize, sir. As I said,
we can communicate through WhatsApp now. And please send your valuable suggestion to our WhatsApp.
Yes.
Before we coming to this, again, June meeting, we'll discuss it on...
within 10 days, once you decide the areas, within any day, you discuss with Madhivanji and fix the dates, sir. Within 1 week or 10 days, we can join again.
Okay.
Sir. Yes.
No problem.
Can we fix for a specific date for next meeting?
No, we will discuss it in on
lots
of group.
After discussion only, yes, exactly.
As soon as I
will add you today.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
Biju Bhadracharya will add further leaders also. Even Madhivanan, he can add in India some leaders.
Okay.
Leaders. No problem.
Then we will discuss about... Syllables and duration of time.
Yes, yes, yes.
Accordingly, after finalizing our syllables and duration times, and faculty members,
we will
submit it amongst our upcoming leaders.
Yes,
and
sir.
Saying that it's a first batch of diploma course.
Yeah, yeah. So far, we have given certificates, participation certificates in training programs.
We have to provide them certificates. Too.
We have given participation certificates. We conducted 2 days, 3 days programs earlier in Iran. Also, we conducted.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
We have given certificates and so many places we conducted. So now, let us, we are going with this diploma.
Sir, we have given beautiful certificates. We have presented to the participants.
Mm.
And I think one more aspect, sir, regarding the finances. Whether this would be a self-financing institute or will there be any grant from international that
actually
has
no. So far we are not giving any grant from the international for international training program. Something we are allocating budget. Once we decide this in the next meeting, we can allocate some budget from the international also.
Yes, sir. That has to be
actually this year. That is why we are increasing the international use 100 rupees. So we want to allocate, so far we are spending for magazine and these things only. Now we allocate some budget for Leadership Institute also, because we have to prepare the material, give the material. and we have to give something for training programs like that. We allocate, sir. Next year, we are bringing a lot of changes. We are increasing fees and we are allocated. Earlier, we didn't do for this.
Yes.
And we can keep small registration also. If everybody free means everybody will come, they won't take it seriously.
No, sir, that we have to fix up some fees.
Cool.
Some fees.
And once you fix fee, the person who is really interested only will come.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
It's a good idea.
If it is
totally free, there won't be commitment of participants.
There won't be commitment.
Yeah, this is they feel ownership also if they
yes.
Good idea, very good idea.
Yes.
Nice top in Nepal also. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
The line stop charges $125 for this diploma course. Let's say.
Yes.
And they provide the 5-star hotels and lodging.
Sir, actually, our alliance is we are not preparing 5-star hotel.
No, I know. That's why I'm saying that.
We are preparing 4-star hotels, 3-star hotels.
Yes, definitely.
And better to be a good hotel.
Yeah, better to be a good hotel.
We don't want to spend a lot of money by collecting from the member leaders also.
Yes.
Yeah. In Nepal, for the NGOs, they are not allowed to conduct program in 5-star.
Mm.
Even for the NGOs.
Sir, 5-star only, what is there, sir? We spend unnecessarily a lot of money.
Yeah.
The very good hotels, 4-star hotel, excellent hotels are there.
Yeah.
You can use that. But
we are now only thinking about this Zoom meeting.
Yes,
conducting meeting training in Zoom. So definitely we will slowly increase our levels by
sir, actually by Zoom meeting you can cover more syllabus.
Yeah.
You can give more time training. Even Zoom also, sir, public speaking, one day we give everybody 10-15 minutes and ask them to speak and we record it and we evaluate him and we can give the comments on his performance, we can rectify. Again, he can speak.
Otherwise, we can ask them to record and send the
record. Record, and they will listen how they are presenting. They will also listen. We take limited people, sir. Each training will not take so many people.
Yes, sir. The intake has to be fixed.
Even 5 people, 10 people, yes. We have to give proper training.
Proper training in the concentration.
And
the
information technology also very important.
Yes, sir. That subject has to be there.
Nowadays, everything on information technology.
People love to take information technology training because, as Raju sir said, there are so many people still, they don't know how to use YouTube.
Many people, sir, we also learned after this corona, Zoom operation. Yeah. First time, I could not attend even international board. I don't know how to operate Zoom at that time.
Yeah.
Now we are thorough. Some people, they don't know how to email. Some people, they don't know how to use smartphone. And Facebook, they don't know how to see. And we have to ask them, we have to fix that. They have to see our website. They have to see our news channel. So all these things, it should be in our curriculum. We'll get the data also. We have seen website. We have review. That data also we'll get whether they've seen or not. So all these things should come in our performance. Okay, sir.
Sir, in addition to that, for certification, we have to do some evaluation or maybe valuation of the candidate. Even though after completing their study course, by giving this some objective type posting, maybe 15 or 25 questions. Just evaluate and then you can issue the certificate is relevant. Even we can conduct online also.
Sir, generally,
so
we see how many classes he attended.
Mm-hmm.
We ask him physical performance through Zoom. And we are asking him to attend the physical meeting. There he will show his performance. Suppose we have 10 subjects. Not like a student, every subject you should get minimum 30. Out of 10 subjects, at least if you pass 5 subjects, okay, we'll give him.
No, no, at least they can understand.
Yes.
At least there's some valuation. There's some valuation there.
Sir, your voice is not clear.
Are you hearing? Are you hearing, sir?
Yes, sir.
No, Sandy.
No, okay.
So, say for any course or certifications, the valuations is good because that give more value.
Sir, faculty will be, so Biju Bajra, our faculty will be there, they will see their performance. That is the valuation. We'll not conduct physical examinations and all for all this.
Stop like that, only the subjective type. That is maybe during the course you are asking some questions, they are replying for that. So
no, that is sir, this curriculum we are...
Sir, I think Senthil ji.
Hmm.
These are all the minute details. These are all the details which are
first. Let us concentrate on the subjects. Yes. What we
subjects,
cover
subjects. Then we'll decide the faculty and evaluation methodology.
Yes,
and they will follow due course and the certification. Like first, they will come up with all these aspects. I think we'll discuss. In next
I think Vivek, you are in computer line. You are also in computer line. You prepare. What is the relevant knowledge for a leader in the Alliance Clubs International? You need not give very extensive knowledge in computer, basic things.
Sure.
Nowadays, so many people, they don't know how to see website also. They don't know.
It's true. It's true. No, we can take maybe this is just like a.
No, that sir, we have to see practically. Put a computer there, ask him to open our website and see. That is a test. You are a computer man, a practical training program. You ask him open the website and open Facebook and subscribe somebody, something like that. Some tests, practical tests.
Sure,
we can give. How to create a Zoom account. These things, it is simple things, but we have to give training. Otherwise, they don't know. Suppose the governor is there. He want to conduct a Zoom meeting. Then he has to depend upon some software fellow. We have to give him training how to use. How to create Zoom account. At least later should know this. That practical training we have to give. So they will learn. Once you give basic training, then future they become faculty, then they will learn. Suppose presentation material they have to prepare. They have to prepare a presentation material and they upload in the computer and they have to present it. That skills we want, all of us. That training also we have to cover.
So that can be done as a part of the assignments.
Assignment. We ask them. Suppose I have information.
Assignment also before coming to class. We send them assignment also before coming to class so that they will be more serious in the class.
Yes. Like that, our training should be, once we give perfect training, it will be useful not only in this leadership, it will be useful in the personal life also.
Yes. This institute for personal development as well as leadership development.
Yes. Sir, many people, they don't know how to, suppose WhatsApp is there. Many people, they think that they can see in the cell phone only.
Yeah.
But we can see in the laptop also.
Yes.
Only we have to download the WhatsApp app and a device connection you have to do with your cell phone. Then you can have a phone call and everything in the laptop. But many people, they don't know.
Yeah.
Recently, actually, my son also is in software at Canada.
Okay.
He knows everything, but he don't know how to... WhatsApp in the laptop. I'm doing. Then he asked me, how you are doing that? He asked me, what is there, sir? WhatsApp, the download and device connection. You learned a lot. He's telling me. First, he used to teach me how to see email, how to open email in my cell phone. He used to teach me.
Yeah.
Now actually, is there one, you are
great necessary to download the WhatsApp thing. Yeah, actually it's not necessary to download a WhatsApp. Yeah, we can also use WhatsApp in web also without downloading.
Yeah, actually I download in my this laptop, and I go to my cell phone, go to settings, and I connect device settings, and the screen will come, and if I take the photo now, it will match, and I can use my laptop as a WhatsApp.
Yeah,
WhatsApp call. Many people, they don't know that.
Yeah,
cell phone it is difficult, whereas in laptop it will be big screen, will be there, you can chat, you can talk. But these things, so many people, they don't know that technology. Now we have to teach them.
Yeah.
And if you teach, they won't learn. We have to make them to practically do that work.
Yeah.
See, these are all the small things. We allow them to submit their assignments, sir, as a part of the assignments.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. We can make them, sir. Sir,
all of you, let us discuss in the WhatsApp group regularly. Yes, sir. And one first, let us finalize subjects.
Subjects, sir. Yes, sir.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Subjects and duration of the course.
Course, yes.
Yeah, definitely. As for the exercise, you know, you can make your syllables and also duration time.
Syllabus also can duration.
Once subjects are finalized, the syllabus follows, sir.
Yes.
The syllabus and content.
Yes.
And then the what are the topics and what are how we have to go with the presentation part, whether it is through Zoom meeting or through YouTube.
I think Pankaji, I think he may not be knowing also. He may not see. I think he did not see the WhatsApp. I think the message today. Hereafter, we'll give in advance, sir. 3-4 days advance will.
Yes.
At least 1 week or 3 days before, at least we have to give. So that they plan for this meeting.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
So let us close, Biju, sir.
Thank you.
Close.
I would like to thank you all for giving your valuable time and suggestion for us. And we will definitely keep in touch in WhatsApp. And thank you, Bidhi Raju sir, for coming and also encouraging us and also giving lots of suggestions, and your dreams have definitely come true very soon. And thank you, Madhavan sir, for encouraging us and all the senior leaders and leaders of LNS Clubs International. So we are very grateful to you, and we hope that your expertise will definitely help us to vitalize our this institute. See you soon in the next meeting. And till then, we will talk in WhatsApp group. Thank you all. Namaste.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Good night, sir. Good night, all, everyone.
Yeah, good night.
Night, sir.
Yes, sir. Good night, sir.
Good night, sir.